Ubisoft pulled the original release of Assassin's Creed 3 from digital storefronts upon the release of Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered. I've seen many discussions online as to why this release and Liberation counterpart are the only older games in the franchise, so far, receiving a remaster. Once we delve into the technical side of things, the original release of Assassin's Creed 3 doesn't even offer an option as basic as changing the in-game resolution on the PC. So if your display supports a super high resolution, like 4K UHD, your game will render in 4K, forcing your system to render several times more pixels than needed. On the other hand, Liberation HD is a mobile port that isn't playable on various older Intel graphics chipsets and AMD graphics cards. But since I stopped counting the number of suggestions and requests by people to re-add the broken Assassin's Creed 3 game back to the optimization catalog of my PC video game optimization solution, Low Specs Experience, I am doing it anyway. At least this way, along with applying the optimized settings, you will be able to set the in-game resolution your heart desires. So without further ado, here are my optimized PC settings for Assassin's Creed 3's original release. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Assassin's Creed 3 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. So, speaking of additional fixes, here's how to apply them. To apply the stutter and freezing fix, known as the single-threaded load issue, start the game, then open Task Manager and go to the Details section. This fix applies to several Assassin's Creed games, including Assassin's Creed 2, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, Assassin's Creed Revelations, Assassin's Creed 3, Assassin's Creed Liberation HD, Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, and Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation Remastered. So for Assassin's Creed 3 original release, you will find AC3SP. Once you've found the respectable process name, right-click on it and choose Set Affinity. Now, deselect the CPU0 from the list and press OK. You can try re-enabling the CPU0 if your CPU has fewer cores, but I wouldn't recommend it as the issue may return. Now you can safely return to your game and continue playing. To set an FPS lock on your desired game, download and install MSI Afterburner, then start RTSS, which is included with the installation. Navigate to the frame rate limit option and specify your preferred frame rate. While Low Specs Experience may suggest a specific value where applicable after applying the optimization for any Assassin's Creed game, I recommend setting it to 58 for all older Assassin's Creed games. This fix addresses frame time inconsistencies, minimizes stuttering, resolves physics anomalies, and resolves potential game-breaking bugs associated with an unlocked frame rate, among other things. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!